In this video, I'll show you how you can add a media gallery to your Blackboard course so that you and your students can share media together. First, in your course, you'll need to turn Edit Mode on. Turn Edit Mode on in the top right corner. Then, hover over the circle plus icon over your course menu and select Tool Link. Then, from the pull-down list, select Media Gallery. Enter a name for the tool link and check the box to make sure it's available to users. Now you've added a link to the media gallery in your course menu. When you first visit the gallery, there won't be any media on the page. You can click Add Media to add media to the gallery. You have options to add new media if you don't have any. If you already have media, you can check the box next to the media you want to add. Click the Publish button, and that will publish the media to the gallery. If you click on the media, you'll be able to view it. You can also add time-stamped comments to your videos. You'll see below where the comments show, and you can also reply to comments. Now I'll show you the student view of the media gallery. When a student clicks on the media gallery link in the course menu, they also see the media that the instructor published. Students will also have the option to add media to the gallery. They'll have similar options, including uploading and recording video. If they've already created media, they can publish that to the gallery. The media won't be viewable right away, and they'll see messages telling them that the media must be approved first before it's viewable. When the instructor goes back and visits the media gallery, they'll see a new pending tab. They'll be able to view the media the students have submitted, and they'll have choices to either approve or reject the media. I'm going to approve this media. Now the media has been published to the gallery. You may need to refresh the page to see the new media. You can also see whether there are comments by hovering over the little icons on the video. When the student refreshes the view of their page, they'll also see their media published in the gallery. They'll have options to edit their media and make changes to it. Instructors can also edit their media galleries in the top right corner, click Edit. And from here you can make selections such as whether you want to moderate content or allow students to publish without moderation. You can also choose whether you want to enable comments in the media gallery or not. You can keep comments private. You can also choose to display embedded media in the media gallery from mashups that have been added to the course. Instructors can also access analytics. You'll have access to an analytics dashboard, and you can also view data by media, engagement, or contribution. And that's how you add a media gallery to your course in Blackboard.